Hello, I'm Kamahl. You know, I always ask the question, why are people so unkind? But when I see people like the boogeyman eating all those worms, I just want to pick him up and body slam him into the ground and say, don't eat those worms, Mr. Boogeyman. You are setting a bad example for your midget boogeyman fellow.
Look at little boogeyman go.
He's very impressionable, you know.
WWE fans, they're everywhere.
Raw, SmackDown, CW8, Experience, Saturday Night's Main Event, FOX8. Proudly the undisputed home of the WWE.
I mean, what did these worms ever do to you, Mr. Boogeyman? Why are people so unkind?